from the past books, from the Star Magic
book. Ay, yun. Okay na. Well, ako? Ako masabi? Yes. Well, parang after one meeting, no, about how we were in the world, parang na-scrap yun, no? Scrap yun because I was at home watching a movie, and a very inspiring movie, and which happens to be Rex's one of your favorite movies. No? So I got it. Rex, napanood mo na itong movie na ito. Of course, you know, that's one of my favorite movies. Sabi ko, do you remember this scene? This particular scene? And sabi niya, not really, but I can go watch it again. So sabi ko, sige, that would be great. Kung pwede, and if you have time. No? So, ayun, so nakita niya, and gusto kami ulit, and we agreed na it's quite a look for the ball. So, yeah, that's how it happened to me.
Let's try on this one.
Sige, please try on this
okay, Tommy na to.
Yes.
Bali yung movie pala, if you're wondering.
Yes.
Yun yung Habadabad starring Red Ford White and Serena Dunham.
Sina Dunham.
Hazel Balloon.
Paano to? Like, for example, magka-try kami, like, from inner shirt, ganyan?
Or...
Put lang, kunya yung papahin.
Put na lang, put na lang.
Okay. Sige. Sample.
Here?
Dapat ba?
Sige po.
Sa ano?
Pwede yung...
Ana, help. Could you help?
Oops.
Closest. Okay. Sige. Ito muna. May you have that number two.
Okay. Ano? Ano? Ano?
Una ko kasing proposal ni Rex, ayaw niya eh. Sabi ko, sa ball, sabi ko, ano ba, Jill, what do you want to wear sa ABS-CBN ball? Sabi ko, Rex, this time, I feel like wearing just this. Cologne lang. Ilang saot ko, cologne. Paano kung sa style yan? E di mag-mix tayo niya. Ba't ibang klaseng sense? So, pumasok ngayon si Joel Cruz. Oh! Ano ito? Ano ito? Ano ito? Ano ito? Ano ito?
Every time na dadamitan mo si Lloyd.
Always. Always, but kasi hindi pag mga special events or like lalo na nung nag-aasa pa siya. Iba kasi yun eh. That's a bigger audience. Mas maraming artista. So si Lloyd being a fashionista and my style icon, one of my style icons. Yeah, so ano, pressured. It's my number one client. So, I should feel pressured.
Damn it.